the proud family. What?
You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start to acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Around you more than anybody else. And every day as I'm heading off to school, you know there's no one I love as much as you.
Family.
Today we will be playing a Would You Rather game. Have you guys ever played the game called Would You Rather? Like, you gotta choose between two different things. Like, which one would you rather do? Which one would you rather pick? So comment down below and let us know if you've ever played this game before. So, what do we want them to do, guys?
Like, make sure you like, comment, subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Turn the post notifications on.
Make sure you give this video a huge thumbs up.
Send a friend.
Yes.
Share.
Yes. Give us a big thumbs up. All right, so we'll get started.
So I'm back here, guys, today. So I will be reading the Would You Rather questions. So number one, would you rather the aliens that make first contact be robotic or organic?
What?
What? Say it again.
Would you rather the aliens that make first contact be robotic or organic?
Why don't you take this?
That
one.
Makes first robotic. Contact with what? Like the Earth?
The aliens, yes.
To be what? Robotic or organic? I think if they're robotic, I think they'll try to kill us. So I guess organic, because maybe they're more down to Earth. And, you know, what do you guys think? Robotic or organic aliens? I prefer neither, but if I gotta choose, organic.
Comment down below which one you think.
All right, number two. Would you rather lose the ability to read or lose the ability to speak?
Ability to read or the ability to speak?
Read.
I need to talk. However, I don't want to be dumb. So, you know, reading is fundamental.
I'd rather lose the ability to read.
Mm-hmm. I would rather lose the ability to read.
Comment down below, guys, which one you would do.
I don't know.
Yeah, comment down below and make sure you subscribe to our
channel. You would rather speak than read.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I would rather neither, but if I had to, pick.
I'm not sure.
I guess maybe I would rather read than speak.
How you gonna read?
Number three.
Can't speak.
Number three.
You read with your eyes.
I know, but how you gonna say the words?
Why do you have to say the words? You can read to yourself.
You can learn how to sign.
If it was in school.
You can learn how to sign language.
Yes.
Next question.
All right, number three. Would you rather have a golden voice or a silver tongue?
A golden voice or a silver tongue?
What's a golden voice?
I don't know. This is my dad.
All right.
I give that question a thumbs down.
Would you rather be covered in fur or covered in scales?
Covered in fur or covered in scales?
I'd rather
fur so that you can be warm.
Fur.
I'd rather fur.
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 Alright. Would you rather be in jail for a year or lose a year off your life?
Oh, heck no. I go to jail for a year.
Lose
a
year off my life.
No! No. I want to live as long as I possibly can.
I want to live in jail for as long as I can.
I'm going to take that year off.
The toddler. I have no idea what's going on.
I'm going to jail. I'm going to jail for you.
That question is
Today, next.
Would you rather always be 10 minutes late or always be 20 minutes early?
20 minutes early.
I'd rather be 20 minutes early. However, the Harvey household is usually 10 minutes late.
Eating all of that food, guys.
I always try to be on time. However, these people make us late.
All right. Would you rather have one real get out of jail free card or a key that opens any door?
A key that opens any door.
A key that opens any door.
Can I see both?
No. Would you rather? Which one?
Have any key to any door because I'm never going to jail.
Small answer.
All right. Would you rather know the history of every object you touch or be able to talk to animals?
Wait, what was the first one?
The history of every object you touch or be able to talk to animals. I would rather talk to the animals. Oh, that's such a 5-year-old answer, isn't it?
I want
to talk to animals. Real life, Dr. Doolittle.
Do you guys like Dr. Doolittle? So comment down below and let us know if you like Dr. Doolittle. That was one of my favorites when I was coming up.
Me too.
I want to know about objects.
Me too. Because my mother's birthday.
Would you rather be married to a 10 with a bad personality or a 6 with an amazing personality?
Amazing personality.
I'm going to go 6 because you can turn a 6 to a 10. A 10 with a bad attitude is like
a good personality. Yeah.
I can't deal with the bad attitude.
A good personality.
And I'm not sure how they're a 10 if they got bad attitude.
Exactly.
I would rather personality.
Would you rather be able to talk to land animals, animals that fly, or animals that live under the water?
Wait, Missy, that was just too many options now.
What?
So, would you rather be able to talk to land animals, basically, well, like...
Land animals, okay.
Yes. Animals that fly or animals that live under the water.
I can't swim, so I don't want to talk to them.
Land.
Well, land, you know, we're on land.
Right.
That I would want to talk to the flying ones, so that we'll be able to get from point A to point B a little quicker.
I want to speak bird.
He wants to speak bird.
So I'll talk to
him. Alright. Would you rather have all traffic lights you approach be green or never have to stand in line again?
Wait,
you want all the traffic lights to be green?
That you approach.
That's too much.
I'd rather not stand in line again. What line would you be standing in?
I guess, like, with anything, like, you know, like, waiting to get food, waiting to buy your groceries, stuff like that, anything.
I don't really mind sitting at the light sometimes. Sometimes you need to sit at a light.
Yeah, look, to finish that text message, like, let me send this text message real quick at this light. I'd rather not stand in the line.
Would you rather don't text and drive at the same time?
Yes.
I would rather stay driving at all times.
Would you rather spend the rest of your life with a sailboat as your home or an RV as your home?
A sailboat or RV?
As your home.
Once again, I can't swim. So I don't want to be on no little teeny sailboat.
I'm going to take the RV.
I'll take the RV because you can pimp out.
I'll take the RV.
Have you ever seen a pimped out RV?
You can push one button and the thing just flip open into all these different things.
I'd rather do the RV.
I would rather do the RV too.
All right. Would you rather give up all drinks except for water or give up anything that was cooked in the oven?
Give up all drinks except for water, or give up anything that's cooked in the oven?
Yep.
Oh, I can give up all drinks except for water. I drink water most of the time anyway.
I'm going to go with the food that's cooked in the oven.
You would give up food that's cooked in the oven?
Because there's so many other options. You got the stove, the microwave, you got the George Foreman grill, the griddle. I don't like really baking, so I'm...
I need variety in my beverages.
Yeah, see, I don't really need... As long as I can pop a Crystal Light packet in the water, I'm fine.
Oh, wow. All right. Would you rather be able to see 10 minutes into your own future or 10 minutes into the future of anyone but yourself?
I'm going to go with myself.
Yeah, I'm going to go with myself. 10 minutes isn't a lot, but other people, I don't care. Yeah, because I need to know, maybe I need to tweak a few things right now in the present.
Get off of me. After seeing that 10 minutes in the future.
I'll do 10 minutes too.
All right. Would you rather have an easy job working for someone else or work for yourself but work incredibly hard?
Work for myself.
Because it's going to get easier.
Work for myself.
Absolutely.
Easy.
All right. Last one. Would you rather be the first person to explore a planet or be the inventor of a drug that cures a deadly disease?
Wait, what now?
Deadly disease.
Would you rather be the first person to explore a planet or be the inventor of a drug that cures a deadly disease?
Oh, I'd rather be the inventor.
Cure deadly disease.
I would rather be the inventor.
You being the first person on that planet, you might not
make it back.
Exit that planet.
You might be the first and last.
Yes. So I would definitely rather cure diseases. I would love to find a cure for this coronavirus. I know you guys are going through a lot during this pandemic, so comment down below and let us know how you've been spending your time during your quarantine, during this pandemic. Are you staying safe? Are you putting on your mask? Are you keeping your social distance? I can't keep social distance with these people.
And also,
they're always
she
in my face.
Keep social distance
also,
with
are you
me?
Watching the Harvey's?
Make sure you stay safe.
Make sure you subscribe.
Make sure you be
so
safe.
That you can see what the Harvey's got going on during our quarantine, during our pandemic. So we've been trying to keep these kids busy so they can stop eating us out of house and home.
Mommy.
So what have you guys been doing?
Mommy.
Yes. See? No social distancing.
You want to tell them about my birthday?
Oh, sure. You can tell them that. How old did you just turn?
I turned 5 yesterday.
Friday.
Not Friday.
And yesterday was
Papa's
memorial.
That was Saturday.
And I had a big bite and a bunch of people came.
Yes. And yesterday was Father's Day. So happy Father's Day to the dads out there. Happy Father's Day, Brian Sr. Did you guys enjoy your Father's Day? Let us know what you got for your dad.
And guess what else I got? I got a brand new fan.
Yay! So right. Comment down below and let us know what you did for Father's Day, what you're doing during your quarantine, how do you feel about the pandemic. All right. So what we say now, guys?
Bye!